warned its members against attending the meeting, saying that disciplinary action will be taken against those who do so. According to the ANC, attending the meeting would be in contravention of the party's constitution, resolution and policy documents. ANC's Greater Johannesburg Region spokesperson, Sasabona Manganye, joins me now for this conversation. Sasabona, thank you so much for joining us this evening. There's a poster circulating of this alleged massive ANC meeting to be held on Sunday by this Gauteng Radical Economic Transformation President Zuma support group. What is this meeting about? Do you know?
Thanks very much, you know, for this opportunity, and good evening to your viewers. Yes, we saw the poster that was going around inviting members of the ANC to that kind of a meeting. And that poster, you know, it was speaking about the fact that it is meant to address, you know, current political developments and be the attacks on our SG, Comrade Ace, and also the continued attack on our former president, Jacob Zuma. So hence we have issued a statement as the region to caution those who are convening the meeting and those who might be intending to attend, that attending such a meeting, it will be equal to undermining the organization and its highest decision-making body between conferences, which is the NEC, which have called on members to de-associate themselves with the so-called RET forces and any other factional groupings.
Yeah. Do you know who the conveners of this meeting are? Who are these people that are setting up this meeting?
We have seen a statement issued, I think, yesterday by the same group. And in that statement, they have identified themselves, the conveners who were cancelling the meeting, which is Sibusiso Hadebe and also Kalnias. Those two members have identified themselves through that media statement. Mm.
Does the African National Congress have a strategy to deal with the factional battles which continue to play themselves out in the public domain? I mean, at this point in time, it's almost like Pandora's box has been opened, Sasabona. How do you deal with this issue?
Look, to deal with factional battles in the ANC, in our quest to renew and build unity in the organization, is to ensure that you know, we practice what we preach. We do not call, you know, for people to stop their factional tendencies only, but those that we identified entangled into factions, we are able to bring them to book through the application of Rule 25 of the ANC Constitution. And that's what exactly the ANC in the Greater Johannesburg Region will be doing against anyone who's found to be, you know, acting in a functional manner, because that is in violation of the ANC constitution.
Yeah, but you are seeing that factional battles are just refusing to go away within the African National Congress. In fact, I would even take it as far as say that factional battles have been drawn, really, you know, whether involving the SG, President Cyril Ramaphosa, former President Jacob Zuma, those that are in support of them. Clear lines drawn in the sand. What's the long-term strategy here? Because it looks as though nothing will be resolved, in at least until some kind of election or elective Congress.
So one thing that you need to understand is that different views expressed by members of the ANC does not necessarily constitute a faction. What constitutes a faction? It is when a decision has been taken by the collective and there are those that who act outside the you know, the confinement of that particular decision. They act in opposition to the decision of the official structure. Those are the people whom the ANC must bring to book, because it is not only factional, but it is also a misconduct that must be dwelt with in accordance with Rule 25. There is no way we are going to deal away with factions if we do not act decisively against the factional tendencies. Yeah. So we must bring people to book. The NEC have issued the marching orders, and all of us as the structures of the ANC, we must implement without a failure.
Could these members face some kind of expulsion or suspension from the party?
We do not want to preempt the disciplinary process outcomes. However, they are going to face the music. If found guilty, yes, the sanction shall be imposed by the disciplinary committee.
We're going to leave it there. ANC Greater Johannesburg Region spokesperson Sasabona Manganye, they're speaking to us about this RET, Gauteng RET President Zuma support group, saying that it's going to be holding a meeting tomorrow. As you heard there, ANC in the Greater Johannesburg Region saying that any member found attending these meetings will be due disciplinary procedures. Well, we'll wait.